Hey guys, this is our weekend vlog, but I did not record anything yesterday. Jeff had to work and I didn't really do much of anything at all. And then we did ride down to see if they had surveyed the land, and it was surveyed. It looks a little bit bigger than we thought that it was going to be, or it goes back further than we thought, which is a great thing. But today, what we've done is we went to Tractor Supply, got some chicken and rabbit feed, and we went and gassed up the truck, and now we're going to start with some of the decluttering in that room that Jeff just showed you. It's our biggest mess. It's a huge mess. It's just where everything goes. So we're just going to take it a little bit at a time. Jeff's going to bring boxes in here. We're going to go through it one at a time and see what we can do. Tonight for supper, we're just going to do sandwiches because we have those hoagie rolls that I had bought in the grocery haul, and we need to eat those up. Which that was last week's grocery haul, because you'll see this on Tuesday. But that's pretty much how our weekend has been so far and what we're doing. I have not been doing much of anything. The medicine that I'm taking, it makes me very sleepy, but I've been sleeping good, so that's good. So he's gonna move the camera so that y'all can actually see what we're doing, and we may talk through things or we may not. I don't know yet. I'll see, but we're just gonna see what we can make out of this video. It may be very short, so be right back.
You feel misunderstood. Say what's the remedy? Be like minded if we could, but that's not the case. Oh, oh, the wind will turn, don't be concerned. We'll be right back.
Okay, so we've gone through the things, and this is like CDs and stuff. A few things that have homes, some that are like storage things we don't know if we're going to need whenever we move, and stuff like that, and also some of it's Selena's. And then down here we have like storage little things. All that whole thing is just like baskets and stuff, and we don't want to get rid of any of that. This is like craft stuff that I use whenever kids are around. Some of this is stationary stuff I'm going to put away. Others are like DVD and CD recording. You know, you used to make CDs and stuff like that, and stuff to put pictures on, kind of things like that. And then the cases that go with it, and a CD cleaner, which you don't find those very often anymore. Like, and then some electronic stuff. And then this is a box that we're getting rid of stuff. These are empty boxes. Garbage there and there. And I'm going to show y'all the room. Okay, so I don't know how he showed y'all this before, but the things that have homes that I showed you guys, we're going to put those back in their homes. But the things that don't have homes, Jeff's going to consolidate and put back in here. And then we're just going to keep going through these boxes. Some of these boxes are pretty much like almost, I don't even know what's in this. This is what we got from, this is our water filter thing. I don't even know if we need that at all. And what's in here is like leftover of that countertop stuff, which maybe we can use in the new house, some of it, because I'm going to have the same kind of countertops. At least that's what I want to do, if I can get it. But we're going to just slowly go through all this and get rid of stuff. And then we've got, like, this is all little bins that I didn't even know I had some, so I bought more, which was ridiculous, but that's the way it went. So I've got that. Those are Noah's. I don't know what to do with them. That's one glove. I've got to find the other one. And that's a piece of wood. Why? I don't know. Anyway, there's a puzzle piece. We do have a puzzle in here, and that's where it goes up here. We've got to put that puzzle together, or we're going to end up losing it all. But we're just going to slowly go through all of this, and I'll show y'all as we go, as I can do stuff. But I will be right back. Okay, I came in here, and I don't know why I came in here, but I did, I guess because the light's on. But really, that's all I have for today. I know this video was very short. It was not very much, but that's all we could. I mean, the medicine that I'm taking is helping with the pain a lot, but it's making me very tired. And I don't have much energy at all, so I'll be hanging out at home a lot. But anyway, I will let you guys know as soon as I know anything about my back any further, like whenever I get results and stuff like that. But I did want to make a little bit of a video for you guys, say hey, how you doing, and show you a little bit more of the process of us getting things decluttered, getting rid of things and stuff like that. And of course the living room will be situated, because I can't have it like that. But Jeff's gonna do all that stuff, because I'm not toting anything unless it's like very light, like this camera. So I'll see you guys again next time. I hope you did like this. I know it was very short, but tomorrow's will be better, hopefully. If you did like it, go ahead and hit the like button. If you like my channel, go ahead and subscribe and hit the bell so you'll be notified whenever I upload. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know how you're doing. And remember, don't take any wooden nickels, and be sweet.